11:07 right now. Sorry, I blacked out. Lawyer Harry Black suggesting to the complainant that she was filled with regret afterward and was worried when others would think at work. But the woman maintains she did nothing wrong and was not responsible for anything that happened in the room. The cross-examination is expected to continue next week. A DNA expert and toxicologist are also scheduled to testify at the trial. The Ancaster man accused of having a role in that massive gap in female hacking attack will remain behind bars. You guys, you're going to Mount Everest. Have a good time. We're going to Rattlesnake Point. We're on Rattlesnake Point. Because we want to have a good time being cross-eyed. Yeah, that's what I want to let you know. I'll see you tomorrow morning.